And right now, you can do it for less. So buy one, get one free. Find your local.
I say just sit down and have a drink.
I already tried two swings.
Ooh,
I couldn't take it
this
down.
Heat. I'm sweating just sitting.
I didn't take it down. I'm a little bit short.
Turn over.
Come here, you know.
Stay cool. Be comfortable. It's time to get to the Fujitsu.
Come here. Come here. I'll push it.
Don't.
I'll sit down.
Everyone.
You're gonna have to explain that to Matt. Corey punched me. Yeah, Corey punched me.
Fucking idiot punched me.
I wanna go to the beach party, man. You wanna go to the beach
party,
you get there.
Fucking retard.
It's fight night.
Sit down, man. Because you fucking pussy.
I ain't sitting down for nobody. Who the fuck sits down? That's for children. That's for children. And your destination by Montreal. Bruce brings it live in Montreal. Proudly presented by Nova. What are you going to do with that? 89.9. Child's play.
Child's play. Throw your nut punch, bro. Throw your soft, less punch at you.
I got a soft punch.
Yeah.
I'm going to nail you.
Go ahead. Enough.
Look, I'm already bleeding.
Might as well keep going.
You think you're all alive? You fucking retard. I'm already
Too bad April Wine didn't just come on. Ding, 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 ding. No, that's Fleetwood Mac. I said, too bad April Wine didn't come on. Ding, 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 ding.
Nail that son of a bitch.
he's ready to go.
What the fuck are you ready for? Can you swing yourself on a fucking pissy
habit? Look, that's a...
Now you get
up. Yeah, I'm full of twinkle toes. Do the twinkle toes again.
No, go ahead. Give me your best shot,
because
I'm going in.
You gotta throw it.
Stop it.
Okay,
it's over. It's over.
Corey's a plumber right now.
Corey.
Corey, stop it, man.
Stop it.
Corey, don't choke him, man.
Fuck.
Corey, don't do that, man. Corey, don't choke him, Corey. Corey, stop it, Corey. Don't choke him.
I'm older than you are.
You could kill someone by doing that, Corey. Or choking them. Seriously, right? Yeah, you could kill someone. Yeah, like a punch or something's not going to kill you, but don't choke someone, Corey.
He don't know the difference anyway.
No, you don't do that unless you're trying to fucking kill someone.
I am.
Oh.
Really? Come here.
What's gonna fall off?
Your wife's gonna fall off.
All right, I'm gonna sit down. Can we all just sit down and have a fucking drink? Christ sakes, Jesus Christ.
That